Now, surfing is normally associated with large waves in the ocean surrounding Hawaii and Australia, right? But surfers in China got a kick out of a river and actually held a contest. Take a look.